Dear students, welcome to the world literature. Today, I would like to narrate a story written by Guy de Maupassant. The title of the story is A Dead Woman's Secret. As the title mentions, the story begins with a dead woman and her two children were crying nearby her bed. One son and a daughter. The lady was strict and very serious during her lifetime, and she brought up her children under strict discipline and moral code. In this story, Maupassant guides the readers to a great secret that surrounded with their mother, and it was revealed to the readers through some letters. The children brought up only under the care of mother, and they do not know anything about their father. Only one thing they knew about their father was, he was so cruel and mother suffered a lot to feed them and educate them. But both of them secured a noble profession. Son became a magistrate and daughter became a nun. At this time, a priest from the church came there. He looked so sad and upset. He stood with the mourners. But the girl sent him back and said, "Let us be with our mother." So the priest left from there. The daughter was sitting nearby the bed and frequently grabbed her mother's hand and kissed. Often she called by crying, "Mother, oh mother." Sometimes she reflected the past memories about their mother. At the same time, her brother, who was a magistrate by profession, dipped his head into the bed and often cried, "Mother, oh my beloved mother." This man was brought up by his very strict mother. So he became an inflexible judge who protected the justice through the impartial judgments against the accused. At this moment, they thought about a drawer and some letters kept inside it. They took two bundles of letters. One was sent to their mother by their father. But the other bundle contained some letters written by an unknown person named Henry. Gradually, two children of the dead mother understood that the letters were sent by her lover. Suddenly, they stopped their lamentation over their mother by knowing the great secret. My dear students, your parents are working so hard for you, and even they do not allow you to know anything about the distress they were suffered. In the story, when the children knew that their mother had a secret, they could not forgive to her. They stopped their mourning over her death forever. But you have to understand that the parents may make mistakes, but if we have real love and gratitude towards them, we cannot hate them in any situation.